There's one more breathtaking view. Wow.
Balancing rock. How's that?
Go, go, bunny. Bunny.
Wow, what a
look at this rock. I'm not really sure like how is it been balanced. This is really mysterious. It looks like someone has placed these rocks one on another. Look at this view. I don't know whether it is man-made or natural formation. Looks like rock is kept on one another. This is the only point wherein that has been linked here, a big rock. Is this really natural or man-made? I'm really not sure. If you see, it looks like someone has placed this big rock on these two small rocks. This is one of the wonders of the nature. Isn't it amazing?
We are on the hilltop. It's called Mallabanta Hill. Very mind-blowing view from here. This is again important for the Rama spread here 4 months. We are on that hilltop only. Also famous for sunrise and sunset, this hilltop. From here you can see that birthplace of Hanuman, Anjanadri Parvat. Can you see the white one?
Yes,
on the
sir,
hilltop?
Yes, sir.
That is the Hanuman birth. Later we are going there. If you go like this on the hilltop, you can see very unusual views and very rare and excellent views from the hilltops. And you can see rock cutting there also. You can see very good example how it's been chopped, how it's been cut. You can see that. Can I see here this example?
Oh, yes, sir.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. You see like this whole, how is it developed, the fact. And they constructed here only temple. So we didn't brought the material from outside. All local material only used. Lush green, like a powder. Mind blowing, yeah?
Yes, sir. Really. This is really very good place to end the day with. I'm really enjoying this view actually, though we cannot see the sunset now because of the cloud.
Cloudy.
But I'm really enjoying the nature around. Complete green around, and
no
then
pollution,
mountains,
no
pollution,
no plastic,
the cool breeze, you know, pure oxygen.
Yeah.
Really breathtaking and really enjoying it.
Quiet, peace,
quiet
bird.
Exactly, sir.
Peacock sounds.
Yes. So maybe you can plan to visit Hampi not just to know more about history but also to to enjoy the nature especially. Come here, have fun, have a complete peace of mind, or maybe a mind full of a soul full of happiness, I could say it as.